What's going on, guys? It's your boy Eli Yelton here, back with a brand new video. In today's video, guys, I'm going to be doing my room tour 2021. Now let's jump right into it. Yo! Okay, so basically, guys, we are going to be doing my room tour now. So yeah, we're going to go basically just start what we did last year. It's been about a year. Not quite a year, but almost. So I'm gonna start at my door and then we'll move on from there. Alright, guys, so just like last year, got the sticker door, pizza, and then I got a donkey. But I don't know if that's new, but I got another six skill sticker and just a bunch of other stuff just like that. Now, instead of the artwork, I have my old baseball jersey, actually my first baseball jersey. I'm not sure if this is my first or my second hat. I think it's my first one, but I'm not totally sure. Then we got my closet. There's no reason for me to go in there. We could, but I'm not going to. So, I work at a summer camp. It's called Camp Jabez. Yeah, I got a certificate for doing 111 hours. It's not really focusing very well. Then when you come down, I have a little strolling thing, my backpack, a fan, my shoes, a chair, which I really don't like, but I have things stored on that, just some random stuff. Now I have a baseball poster, my two home teams, Dayton Dragons and Cincinnati Reds. Then I have all the teams, baseball teams. Probably my favorite team has to be the Dodgers. Even though the Dodgers are from California, still have to be my favorite. I just love all their players and things like that. So yeah. Then we're moving on. I have some binoculars. What's this giraffe's head? I don't know. And my grandpa gave me this giraffe. I don't know. He just gave it to me. I don't remember if it was his when he was a kid, but my grandpa gave me that. And my dad gave me those binoculars. They're Swifts. I don't know what you can see that. Swifts. And then I have some LED lights, which are not put up very well, but I tried. That was pretty, awesome, putting those up. Yeah, that kind of made me upset. Anyway. Well, and then I have an air purifier. Nah, I don't really use it. And then I have my bed. It's where the magic happens. Happens, pretty much with everyone. Now we're coming over here. I have some JBL headphones. That's my wireless charger for my phone. And here's where I control the lights and stuff, turn them off, turn them on, all that jazz. Then I have my iPad. It's an iPad Mini 3, I think. I have this geode. It's really supposed to be there, but yeah. And scissors. I don't know why they're here, but I didn't finish it up totally. Then I have a standing fan. It's kind of loud sometimes because it's not put together right. I did not do that. But it has quite a few settings on it. It's kind of cool. Alright, then we have my dog's kennel, which is that. It's under that. And in there I have my PS4 and my headphone box. I have a bunch of stuff up on it and all that. I know it's a mess. I really shouldn't have showed you this. But then I have trash. Because you're a trash kid. I'm kidding. No, you're not. But then we have... I went to this Boy Scout camp for day camp. It was pretty fun. Oh, I forgot over here. I have my Baby Yoda poster and my Boy Scout thing. My baby picture. A picture I drew of my dog and a baseball. Sorry about that. Then we come over here. Got a battle bus, all that good stuff, And actually I have a cereal box collection. One of them fell. It's Apple Jacks, a good one. I don't know why it keeps falling, but it was there at one point. I don't know if you can see the hole. And then I have a little wrestler. I don't know, I found that on the side of the street. And then I got all these. And then Star Wars, a Pop figure, Pocky, and a Lay. Here's a horse from my camp. His name is Max. Here's a picture from when I went camping. I'm actually going to turn these off for now because they're kind of glaring on it. Me and my friend went camping. Oops, sorry. Yeah, it was pretty cool. Now we're actually gonna do my desk last. So, hello, it's me. I have a mirror. Yes, I'm holding it by the lens. I'm not holding it by this. I tend to get unsteady like that, and I don't like that, so we're gonna do that for now. Quite an upgrade. We got a mini fridge. It's not really stocked with much other than water right now. I have more waters I could put into it, but I haven't done that yet, so I still need to do that, but, you know, that'll be fun to restock. Alright, so, and then that's my school computer. I have to, you know, like, charge it and stuff. Then here is, like, a little cleaner, rag, just a bunch of random stuff, and all that. So, next. This has to be my favorite part of my room. Just being honest with you, has to be my favorite part. So, let's pull out my chair. It's just a little, little racing chair. I have to have this pillow for a little butt support because I can't have it much taller because if I do, it'll fit like right there. I won't be able to take it out, which has happened before, but I fixed it obviously because, you know, I'm the best. I'm kidding, I'm not the best. But then we're gonna start actually on my desk. I got my little duck collection, little bullseye duck, unicorn duck, lifeguard duck, and two polka dot ducks, number two duck, and the money duck. You know, those are always fun. I just started my collection, like maybe this summer, and stuff like that. Then I have this candle burning. It is, the name of it is a warm apple pie. I got it for like $5 at Walmart. It's like the best smell ever. Then we got Thanos holding my JBL speaker. And then some salt, because sometimes I eat at my desk. And then my MacBook Air. I'm not totally sure what gen. Guys, I only have 24 subscribers. What are y'all talking about? It won't focus. It won't focus. That's annoying. But guys, we only have 24 subscribers. We need to get more, like 100 or something like that. So guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, because I'll make more content if we get up to 100 subscribers within 2022. Not like within, but if we get more within 100 subscribers in 2022, that'd be awesome. That's my goal. But if not, it's totally cool. So, then we have my phone. I always just keep it on here on my desk. I mean, unless I'm going somewhere or I go like out to the living room or whatever. I have a Roku TLC TV. Got this remote. That's, oh, and under there, I need to kind of clean it off, but I have a PS4. I have two controllers for it, as you can see, right there and there. Then I got a new desk. I have a Red Dragon mouse. I'm not sure if I had that last time or not, but I got a new desk. It's a pretty sick one. It's a lot bigger and a lot more spacious. And yeah. So yeah, that's, I mean, it's kind of a mess under there, but forget that. You wonderful cable management. And yeah, it's pretty much it for my room tour. That pretty much concludes it. So yeah. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you. It means a lot that you guys stayed here and watched my room tour. You know, you guys got to stay positive out there. I know it's really hard right now with all the COVID stuff. And, you know, we're all just having hard times. So, guys, you need to stay positive. I love you guys. And I will see you guys Wednesday, hopefully. Or Thursday. We'll see. Peace out.